Hi everyone, welcome to our MK Maths solving. Today we can learn how to find the total surface area of a cube. This is a cube. Cube is a solid geometrical object with the 6 pieces. Cube is a solid geometrical object with the 6 pieces. Each piece of a cube is a square. Each piece of a cube is a square. This is the length of a side. Length of a side is A. Length of a side is A. Next, total surface area is equal to total surface area is equal to 6A square. Cube has 6 pieces. So, 6. A means length of a side. Total surface area is equal to 6a square. 6 has 6 means in a cube it has 6 pieces. A means length of a side. Units is equal to centimeter square or meter square. Units is equal to centimeter square or meter square. Suppose length of a side A is equal to 5 centimeter. Suppose length of a side A is equal to 5 centimeter. Then find out the total surface area. Total surface area is equal to is equal to 6A square. 6 into A. A means 5 centimeter. A square means 5 square is equal to 6 into 5 square means 5 into 5. 5 into 5 is equal to 6 5 are 30. 30 into 5. 30 into 5 is equal to 150. In our question, the unit is centimeter. Therefore, centimeter square. Total surface area. Total surface area T S A. Total surface area is equal to 150. Centimeter square. Let us solve another one example. Suppose side A is equal to 6 meter. Suppose side A is equal to 6 meter. Then find out the total surface area. Total surface area is equal to 6A square. 6 into A. A means 6. Value of A is 6. A square means 6 square. That's equal to 6 into 6 square means 6 into 6. 6 into 6. That's equal to 6 into 36. 36 into 6. Then we multiply 36 into 6. 6 into 36. 3 balance. 6 3 is 18. 18 plus 3 21. Is equal to 216. In our question, the unit is meter. Therefore, meter square. TSA is equal to total surface area is equal to 260 meter square. That's all. If you like this video, please press the like button. If you not yet subscribed, please subscribe.